Just the lad I've been looking for. Clamber on my head, Fred. Whence all but you have fled, Fred. There is no contesting, I've no way of manifesting how much I prefer you dead, Fred.
Oh, I'm glad you let me make that in, because I trust you too.
Gratify your whim, Jim.
Jim? What happened to Fred?
He changed his name.
What to?
Chunky. Tell me, can you swim, Jim?
No, Jim cannot swim.
Then step upon this plank, son, on the river bank, son, which I have carefully arranged so that it will suddenly tip up and throw you into 30 feet of muddy water as you upset the trim by stepping on the rim, Jim.
Okay, so for digging me, is it cutting?
Of course not, dear boy. Just walk along it a bit further.
Ready, hurting. Ah, here I am. On the edge of the nice little wooden crab plank. It's a lovely day for a naughty plank, but... You're drowning me. I do not like this game. I got this. When I say I trust you, I don't want to be drowned, because I do not like that kind of game, Blues. I don't like naughty tricks that go splooty splat. They say harm can come to a young lad like that. And I do not like explosions that blow me back for Christmas out of my Elsie's sight, the wooden shoes. I don't like being wetted by nasty April showers. And I do not like being nutted by Eiffel and Blackpool Towers. So I do not want to be grounded, nutted, headed, headed, flatted, headed. I don't like that kind of crap, Blues. I don't like that. I've got dim, blin, button, Blues.
Still alive? Take this cigarette, pet.
Good time.
No, don't light it yet, pet.
Are you sure that I won't be deaded or nothing getting?
No, no, don't be frightened.
All right, then. I'll just put a match to it and... Here, I can drag you. You're digging me again. I shan't play this button game no more. Yee! Picks up fretted kneecaps, replaces lug in luggo, and exits through little hole in middle of back hole. Yee!
I'm walking backwards for Christmas. Oh, no. Oh, no, that's the other side, isn't it?